I'm out and about today. Yep, I am out and about today and I'm taking you with me. I got Nag Champa on. I'm wearing Nag Champa. So I'm going to see if somebody says anything to me. And I put a lot on. You know how people will say, don't put a lot on because people are gonna not going to like you. They're going to say something. You heard that before. And I don't care. I don't care. I piled a lot of the Nag Champa on and it's real strong. So I'm going to see if somebody says something to me and I'm taking you along. So if the camera goes down and everything, you'll know why, because I'm on camera and I don't want, some people are offended when you're on camera and I had to get on, you know, out of it. That's why I'm coming to you. And I miss you so much. I really do. I miss you. Yeah. YouTube. I miss you. All of you. You've subscribed to me. And sometimes I don't even come on here because I'm out in the public, but the world's going to the internet, and I know that. Online, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. I'm on Facebook. I have a fan page on Facebook. That's what they call it. But it's mostly, like, it's like, I think a robot made it for me because it says quality oil fragrances and self-made money. That's my group, personal group. But then I also have pure oil fragrances. That's what it's called. Pure oil fragrances and self-made money. And that's the one that's my fan page. But then I also have another one. But, ain't no but, you're coming with me today. Let's go. Wait a second. Let me put the alarm on my car so we can hear it saying something. But yeah, I'm at Walgreens. I'm going to get some just toiletries and actually toiletries because I want to buy toilet paper and paper towel. So that is toiletries, right? So here we go. So I'm going to see if somebody notices my oil. If they say I smell nice or something. Or they might not say anything because, you know, we got haters. But we'll see. Hi. Where's your paper towel?
Aisle 5.
Oops.
So they said aisle 5.
Aisle 5.
This is 5.
It's 5. There it is. What kind of paper towel do you buy? Do you buy these? Because they're $1.29? Or do you buy stuff like this? How much is this one? $7. Well, I'm just gonna grab a couple of these. Just two. Because I have some already at the house, so two. But I really have, I need toilet paper. Does it matter what toilet paper you buy? They have this one, 2 for $10. Then they have these. I'm not really near people to see if they're gonna say about my smells, but when I get to the register, what do they have? What's your favorite cereal, being that we're looking? Honey Smacks for me. I'm just looking around. Look around with me. I'm getting angel sauce. There's not a lot of people in here. But it's okay, I know I'm smelling up the place. Hmm. Do you drink? I don't drink. I used to, but I don't drink anymore. But they got everything in here. They got everything. Batteries, everything. Do you eat those Takis? Do you eat these? Do you eat those? I think they're too strong for me.
Here she comes.
Oops.
Okay. Walgreens card?
I have to put my number in. Let me see if I have it. Do you do this? Oops, I don't know if that's the right number. I think that's the wrong one.
Nothing under that one.
Could you throw it in the bag, please? Thank you. Well, no one said anything about my oil fragrances, but it's okay, because they smelt it. They did. They smelt it. That whole store is lit up with Nag Champa, but they just didn't say anything. It's okay. It's all right. Because some people are like, oh, give me something different because nobody said anything. It's all right. They smell it. They just didn't say anything. And then sometimes people smell stuff and they don't like it. Nag Champa is a woodsy, like some people would describe it as like an African smell because that's what it smells like. So they probably just didn't say anything, but they smelled it, especially the cashier. She smelled it. But it's okay. Guess what? I like smelling it. And it smells good on me. And anybody that knows Nag Champa or likes quality fragrances, they're going to say it to me throughout the day. But thanks for hanging out with me. But don't let it alarm you just because nobody says about anything about your fragrances. But still be you. Because I'm wearing it all day. Nag Champa. And like I said, it's woodsy. They probably smelled it and probably couldn't wait till I got out the store. Who knows? But it doesn't matter. If you like it, rock it. Just like me, I wear all fragrances. I mix them. And by the way, mixing fragrances, it's like, to me, it's a delicacy because people come to me just for that, just to mix a special fragrance for them. And I don't think they're caring about how their mom, their dad, their uncle, or their ex-boyfriend feels about it. Wear what you want to wear. Thanks for hanging out with me today. Went to Walgreens and bought my little toiletries. And I will be back. Thank you. Subscribe to the channel if you want to see more videos like this, or you love oil fragrances, you want to start your own business, and you don't want to start off real big, and you want somebody to help you, you want somebody to guide you. Subscribe to the channel just on that alone, and you can go to my Facebook. I am Renee McDaniel, my name on Facebook, but Lady Outside, you can do Lady Outside, and it'll come up too. So, thanks for hanging out with me today. Thanks for hanging out with me today at Walgreens. And I got all my toiletries. I got everything. And my son's stuff and my oils. And yeah, I'm out here today. We out here.